What is up, guys? IcyFire here with another YouTube video, and as you can see, I got some My Part gameplay in the background. My guy's just dribbling out. He gonna miss. I'm gonna get that rebound. Where I'm gonna go? I'm gonna go to the wing. Why not let it fly? Man, you already know I be getting these green lights out of here, but anyways, let's talk about the topic at hand, the Derrick Rose trade. So without further ado, let's get into this. So, I'm gonna just start off by telling you guys the players that were involved in this trade. They were, I believe it was Robin Lopez, Jerian Grant, Jose Calderon, and a 2017 NBA draft pick from the second round. So, yeah, you'd have to give them their second round pick. And it was really stupid, and not only did Derrick Rose get traded, Justin Holiday, who I don't really know, but two players got traded for trash players and a trash pick. That trade was stupid on the behalf of the Bulls management. I mean, you could have went for Westbrook, because maybe Westbrook might be leaving, and you never know, but I think he's still in this contract, but I'm not sure, so, I mean, I don't know, but I'm just not sure. But anyways, they could have went for Mike Conley. They could have went for, I don't know, Jeff Teague. But they probably wouldn't have got Jeff Teague, considering that he had been traded to Indiana the same day. So I don't know. But they could have went for someone exactly like him. But I can understand why they traded him, though, because, I mean, even though he was a 2011 NBA MVP, it really doesn't matter considering how much injuries he's had. I mean, his knee is so fragile, it needs the label on it. I mean, one bump and he's on the floor in pain, obvious pain. And, you know, this has been happening four seasons in a row ever since that 2012 playoff game versus the Sixers. I think the Sixers ended up winning the series because Derrick Rose wasn't playing, but I'm not sure if they won the series. But anyways, yeah, so as you can see, he's very injury prone, if you know what I mean. He gets injured a lot. I mean, like I said, you barely hit him, he's on the ground in pain. So I can see the Knicks going to the second round, considering that they have Kristaps Porzingis, and they might be getting Dwight Howard added to that package, but not sure. So then again, don't get my word on it, but I know for a fact that Dwight wants to go, would like to join the Knicks, because he said it publicly. So yeah, that's something that I do know. And honestly, I think that would be a bad choice by the Knicks for signing him, because he opted out of his contract. So if they did get Dwight Howard, it would be the worst mistake of their lives, because it happened to the Rockets. He's not a bad player, it's just he's too soft. And also in the locker room, he's bad in the locker room. He'll mess up the team chemistry. He's not good if you're looking for someone to play with and actually have some chemistry with. So yeah, I can see why they traded him. As you can see, I got the green light to end the game, but yeah, I can tell why they traded him, because cap space and also the injuries. So yeah, I just think it's stupid. But anyways, those are my thoughts on this topic that is trending. Yeah, and I'm gonna try to stay honest to my upload every day. And also, I'm going to be doing some My Career stuff, like my friend Nicholas Rogers requested. So yeah, stay tuned, and that's all I got to say. IcyFire is out. Peace! Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if